Hi everyone, it's Greg Wilkins here on a hot, hot Saturday, July 18th, 2020, to bring you today's song of the day. Today's song of the day is Please Don't Pass Me by Fred Hammond. It's one of my favorite songs of all time. I love this song. It's just a good, cool worship song. It reminds us that God's always listening to us. When we feel like we're distressed and we're all alone and people around us are telling us there's no need, there's no hope, God is always there to listen to whatever we ask and whatever we need. He's always there. He said he would never leave us nor forsake us. So keep that word hidden in your heart and hidden in your mind and be encouraged on today that God is always there. He's always listening. He's always willing to listen. Hope you enjoyed the song today. Hope you stay blessed today. Hope you stay cool today. And talk to you later. God bless.
That there were going to come times when you wouldn't be able to be.
There was a blind man on the roadside, and he heard a commotion. Yeah. It was Jesus passing by with a crowd, and he stirred his emotion. Oh, he didn't displace his whole life. Telling me to keep it down, but I need